संजू सर, एक फिल्म की पूरी जबान होती है डायलॉग राइटिंग, तो राज शांडिल जी के बारे में आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे जिन्होंने इस फिल्म का स्क्रीन प्ले और डायलॉग्स लिखे हैं? किस तरीके का एक्सपीरियंस रहा और क्या बॉन्डिंग शेयर करते हैं आप?
एक्चुअली राज कॉमेडी सीरियल्स लिखता था और यू नो जब उसने ये पिक्चर लिखी आई वॉज अमेज्ड एंड आई वॉज शॉक्ड कि इतना टैलेंट इस लड़के में है. लेकिन कभी कभी बहक जाता है, लेकिन अभी क्या करें यार, वो होता है.
संजय सर, जस्टिन यू टुवर्ड्स योर लेफ्ट सर हियर. Sanjay sir, there were reports that apparently Ranbir and Anurag Basu had approached you for Jagga Jasoos and the role was eventually played by Nawazuddin Siddiqui. How true were these?
I think Ranbir should answer this.
I think every role that's written in the Hindi film industry first goes to him only. It passes through him, then it filters down. Of course, you know, it was my first production and it was a special appearance and we wanted to carry it in the second part. And Basu Dada and myself thought there was nobody better than Sanju sir, but Sanju sir very gladly on the first time he heard it, he said, yeah, I'll do it. But there was some issue with, you know, the release of his first film and other stuff. But not this, maybe the next one.
Of course, anything for you.
Sanju sir, have you seen the movie though? I mean, Jagga Jasoos?
I beg your pardon?
Have you seen the film?
I haven't seen it yet. But I mean, I know it's a good, I saw the trailer, I loved it, but I'm going to see the film and if I feel something is wrong, he knows what he's going to get.
Baba, here towards your left.
I hope nothing is shown, but that depends on Raju here.
Baba, it's good to have you back. The trailer looks amazing. Towards your left here. Left. Baba, it's good to have you back. The trailer is good. But do you think if you had come back with the Munna Bhai series, the comeback would have been perhaps, you know, a bigger comeback for you? Like, everyone is waiting for that movie. And do you think that comeback would have been a bigger one?
I think instead of asking me, there's my brothers out here and my another brother out there and the third brother sitting behind you.
ऐसा करिए, मुड़ के वो पीछे वो जो बैठा है ना चुप से लड़का, उसको ये सवाल पूछिए. वो अभी भी लिख रहा है, 3 साल से अभी हम लिख रहे हैं, हमको थोड़ा टाइम लगता है. तो ये बैठा बैठा बोर हो रहा था, अभी कितना उसको 1-1.5 साल और बिठाते. हमने बोला भैया हम लिख रहे हैं, जब पूछता है हो रहा है सर, हाँ हो रहा है सर, डायलॉग लिख रहे हैं, हाँ लिख रहे हैं. वो खामोश मैंने फिल्म बनाई थी, उसमें डायलॉग राइटर को हमेशा पूछता था क्या हो रहा है जी, कहता लिख रहा हूँ सर, लिख रहा हूँ. वो है पीछे बैठा हुआ, उसको पूछो जिस दिन लिखेगा उस दिन नेक्स्ट डे शुरू हो जाएगी.
ओके, मेरा सवाल अदिति से है. अदिति, ट्रेलर इज लुकिंग यू नो एब्सोल्युटली फैंटास्टिक यू नो, और अगर हम ट्रेलर को देखें तो बहुत इमोशन इंटेंस किरदार में नजर आ रही हैं आप. संजय जैसी शख्सियत के साथ यू नो इतने दिग्गज कलाकार हैं, उनके साथ काम करना कितना चैलेंजिंग रहा आपके लिए? पहला सवाल. दूसरा सवाल, कहीं इस बात का डर था संजय सर की वापसी थी, वेल यू नो उनकी उनकी कमबैक फिल्म थी, कहीं ओवरशैडो ना आ जाए, इस बात का भी डर था?
आई थिंक हम सब वी ऑल लिव फॉर चैलेंजेस. आई थिंक दैट मेक्स अस बेटर एंड दैट ऑलवेज मेक्स अस वर्क हार्डर. एंड आई थिंक एवरीबडी हु इज एन आर्टिस्ट एंड वॉन्ट्स टू परफॉर्म एंड वॉन्ट्स टू इज देयर फॉर दैट रीजन एंड लव सिनेमा वॉन्ट्स टू बी चैलेंज्ड एंड वॉन्ट्स टू बी पुश्ड. एंड आई ऑलवेज फील You're a great actor in front of you makes you look better, and usually in a good film and in with amazing actors, they tend to be very generous people as well. तो वो आपका काम और अच्छा, actually वो आपका काम उभार
आसान कर देते
आसान कर देते हैं. They make it more beautiful. वो निखारते हैं आपको. And I think Sanju sir was also the same. The first day I think I was a little nervous, and I'm usually not nervous, but I was a little nervous because I didn't know Sanju sir at all. But he gave me a big hug and he said, "You're scared of me? You're scared of me?" So that immediately sort of broke the ice. And it was, I think, when the first shot was okay, like Sanju sir said, it was because it was our scene together. And the first shot was okay, and we both breathed. Then I saw him doing the same, and I was like, oh, "Okay, we're fine." So it was. I think that's what it is. It's. An amazing actor makes you better. And a lot of the times I was bouncing off what he was doing. He was acting and I was reacting to him. So it's, and every time he would do something different. So it's always fun. It keeps you on your toes and it makes it very natural. Sanju sir also doesn't like to rehearse. So that's great fun.
Hi, Ranbir, towards your left. Ranbir, hi, this is Priyanka from Indian Express. Ranbir, even though you're not answerable for what your father says about your films or about people involved in your films, but objectively speaking, do you think that blaming the producer or blaming the director or music composer is right, is fair after a film flops?
But you see, my father is a very emotional man. You know, I think whatever he said was to protect me in some way in his, where he was coming from. I don't necessarily agree with, you know, that he did that or that he, what he said. Like I said, Jagah Jasoos is something that we worked for 3.5 years. We all were aware of what we were doing, how it was being made. Sometimes you succeed, sometimes you fail. But I don't look at it as a failure, I look at it as a learning. I think it's given me a lot. The experience of working with Anurag Basu again and everybody involved in the project. So yeah, you know, I can't answer for somebody else, but I don't necessarily agree with everything that he said.
Right. Also, I wanted to know that after the failure of Jagah Jasoos will see you in that biopic. Is it a relief to work with a director like with a director like Rajkumar Hirani, who's hit proof. I mean, who's flop proof? Sorry. Or is it a pressure to actually be in the biopic after consecutive? I mean, after a flop.
Well, you know, it's a mix of both. Pressure, ki I hope that I don't break the jinx. No, but to be honest, Mr. Rajkumar Hirani, not because of his, you know, the ratio of hits that he has. He's one of the finest filmmakers, the finest storytellers in the country. And because I've had the now opportunity to work with him, he works really hard on his scripts. He works really hard, very passionately. And there is no substitute to that. Having said that, there is no formula to success. You know, Anurag Basu and me worked on a film called Barfi before Jagah Jasoos, which was quite successful. So aisa nahi hai ki, you know, if you work with this person, then you're guaranteed success. If you work with this person, pata nahi kya hoga. Films is something which nobody has cracked the formula to. But I'm just happy that I'm working with such amazing people. And I can do such amazing parts.
You know, just for record, I want to tell you that I came back from US and I went and I saw Jagah Jasoos on a big screen. I spent 3.5 hours watching that film. And I think there are some moments at that film that are absolutely excellent. I want to put it on record.
Completely agree.
And also,
completely.
Also, I want to clarify to you, he's not flop-proof. Nobody's flop-proof. We are not flop-proof. It's an absurd thing to say anybody's. Everybody's striving. Sometimes when you strive, it kind of falls into place. Sometimes you strive and it doesn't fall into place. And it's okay. Both ways it's okay, as long as you strive. And I've seen the kind of striving in Jagah Jasoos, and I am here, I'll tell you why I'm here. Because I saw Mary Kom. Sanjay Bhansali's worked with me for many years. I called and I said, damn good film. And he said, sir, aapne toh meri kisi film ko nahi bola. This guy had directed that film. That's why I'm here. When Sanju came to me, I said, who's directing? You said, this guy. I said, you must do this. So we are all striving, sweetheart. We may fail. We may succeed. Please don't judge us by that. Judge us by what Jagah Jasoos is. Excellent. I want to say that here. Sorry, it's a boomy day, but I just have to tell you this. Like, this trailer is excellent. Jagah Jasoos is
last two questions. Please, let's stick to questions regarding boomy. Please.
Yeah, please. Yeah, I was going
Sanju Dada, Deepali here from TV9 Marathi.
In logon ne itni baat ki hai biopic ki, in dono ko to main baad mein dekhunga. Bahut bahut.
Sanju Dada, Deepali here from TV9 Marathi. Sanju Dada here. Sanju Dada, towards your left. Hi, Deepali here from TV9 Marathi. Just Ranveer's training and his looks pahile apan tumcha biopic sathi. Taro tumhi swataha Ranveer'cha yachat baghu shaktay ka. Tumhi swataha as a Sanjay Dutt manun Ranveerla tevda Ranveer ne tevda nyay dilay tumcha character la asa vattay ka tumhala.
I don't know how to say it in Marathi, but I don't think this is a question that deals with Bhumi. Is it a I think it's dealing with Bhumi.
Umang,
so
sir?
Let's stick to Bhumi. Can you ask me another, ask him something about Bhumi, please?
We understood that.
I understand Marathi very well. So this, Udya Sakala Sava Novasta shooting Jalu Aye. Okay.
I have a question for Umang, sir.
Last question.
Yeah. Hi, Umang, sir.
Hi. Umang, sir?
Oh, really? Oh. I have a question for Umang, sir.
Yeah.
I want to ask you, how was your overall experience directing Sanjay sir and Bhumi, and what do you think of their performance in the movie?
See, generally, I like to play with an actor in such a way that I want to take out stuff from an actor which was never seen before in any other film. Be it Mary Kom, be it Sarabjit, and Bhumi also is the same. But yes, I was nervous. I'm telling you, I was nervous to direct Sanjay Dutt. And because he has an aura. Okay, I had to break that aura and look at him as an actor. But the moment he comes on screen, you forget everything. Yeah, that's what he used to do. He used to say, and and he used to make Aditi laugh completely, and I could hear on the headphones, what is happening? It's a serious scene. And so she used to giggle. That's the way Sanjay Dutt ji is. It's like he will break the ice and he'll make you most comfortable. And it was like, for me, a dream come true to direct. I didn't even think ever in my life I would be directing him. And thank you, sir. But really, the emotions on the scene, while editing also, we went through everything again. We feel the emotions again. Like, my God, abhi wahan aansu tapkega. And it's so precise. He never rehearses. I don't want to rehearse, he's saying. I'll do it. Chal, ready. You know, dialogues, ho jayenge. And he remembers every dialogue possible. 5-5 page ke dialogues, I don't know how you remember. It's fabulous. We were all nervous. 5 camera set up hai, like, you know, kare nahi karenge. He's flowing properly. That's what he is. And Aditi just matched completely. The emotional scenes are to die for. And hopefully this film will touch your souls the way it's touched ours.
Sir, last question. Towards your left. Hi, Ankita from Republic. First of all, the trailer is really awesome and congratulations. We are very excited for the film. We are approaching towards our Independence Day. So if you could give some wishes, you, Aditi and Ranbir, for that. Thank you.
Happy Independence Day to everybody.
Happy Independence.
Happy Independence Day, Jai Hind.
Happy Independence Day to everyone. Be truly independent, actually.
Thank you, everybody.
Archana,
there
is... One second. Archana, you want to say something?
Yeah, actually, I have a little moment, but is this the last question?
No, that's all, I think. Yeah. Thank you very much, everyone, for asking. Thank you.
Okay, there is a little surprise that I've been waiting for. I don't think I'm equipped to do this. We only thank Manita to be the force in Sanjay's life. But there's a little message I'd like you to read out because it comes from a family member. Aap bol dengi yahan pe. Okay, so...
She's forwarded it to me and she wanted me to read. Okay. We can't read that letter. So, why don't you read, Bhabhi, that? Please. Baba ne bol diya, let her be. So, there's a letter which...
Okay, I have it right here with me. We got a little printout of it as well. My dearest Papa Dukes.
This is a... you just want to say what
you
this
wanna
is?
You want to explain? Yeah,
one
this
second.
Is... there's
a voice note which is on her mobile.
Okay, so this has been sent from New York. Trishala is in New York.
One second. There's a voice note which she has.
Oh.
So there's a letter which Trishala wrote on her birthday to her father, Baba. And she sent a voice message on that. So we'll just play that for y'all.
My dearest Papa Dukes, it feels so nice to know that you've chosen to launch the trailer of Bhoomi on my birthday as a surprise. It gives me so much joy to know that you've chosen a film based on a father-daughter relationship as your comeback film as well. I'm really, really proud of you, Dad. You're stronger than you know. And I'm really blessed to be a part of you. I love you forever. Trishala.
So sweet. Thank you so much.
Why does she call you Dukes? I think it's the moment to call the Dutt Parivar. Thank you for taking care of humanity, of art, and of many things that are important to this country.
Thank you.
Please come up on stage. Please come up on stage, Owen, Priya. Please, and Manita. Please.
You don't have to speak. Come on stage.